Other news this morning, police are investigating a deadly shooting on the south side of town. This happened at the 200 block of Montrose just after midnight. Police say they were called about a shooting and found the man dead in the back of the house. They found a weapon next to the body, but they don't know if the man shot himself or if the gun accidentally went off.